Welcome to Advocates for Justice Paralegal School. We provide the tools, you guys do the work. Hey, I'm Coach Neighbors. From time to time, I get called different stuff. One video I did, this attorney dude that was grumpy about property tax ad that I was running on Facebook called me a dirtbag. Yeah, it was pretty funny. I've been called stuff. I've never been called a dirtbag. Well, now I've been called something else. I got called a penis head. you know, my stuff is getting to them when they're calling me that. So I thank them. I've been called worse. Okay, sorry. Let's get to work. Today's video is going to be the first one in the new playlist that I'm going to put together. It's called Education Playlist. Apparently, I have a video that's got 20,000 hits in like three or four days, which is totally off the chain. Most of those hits came from the education part of choices that I made. For the video to be shown. I'm going to focus on some educational things. Now, this playlist, we're going to focus on educational stuff that you need to know if you're in the ring with these fools in foreclosure court. And I'm going to cover things that I learned from people in court that were violated or were being violated up until they got in our program. We're going to cover that. I'm also going to cover stuff that we learned from team members just like you. This is the educational stuff we learned from team members just like you. And these tips and strategies came from real-time feedback. Now, when you learn these things, you will be able to take control of your case no matter what it is. So let's just get straight into it. Okay, wow, where do I start? Let's just start with some stuff people don't know. Most people don't know that the state court is the foreclosing party. And this is my opinion based off of the research and the real-time feedback that I received following the signatures, the state is the foreclosing party. The state uses, you know, all of their sub corporations to beat you down. You know, the tax recorder's office, the county recorder, all of those corporations are sub agencies of the state that are licensed and paid by the state. So it seems pretty clear to me the state is the one that's really doing the foreclosure. They already have your property deed in their office. They just need to get your butt off their property. And that's about the size of it. They actually committed real estate deed fraud getting your deed registered. There's no law that mandates that you have to register your deed in their office. There's no law that mandates you have to register your deed. Matter of fact, back in the day, people just kept their property deed in their Bible. And if anybody wanted to challenge your title for the property, they had to come up with a title that was signed and notarized prior to yours. It was simple back then, but now they want us to let them register it in their office. Now, your state law mandates that the property deed is supposed to be delivered to the property owner, and conveyance is not complete until that's done. But that's not what their attorneys do. Their attorneys do what they call their constructive delivery, and they register your property deed in their office, and they make a fake worthless copy and send to you. That's exactly what they did. And most people don't realize that when they registered your property deed in their office, it allowed the very first lien to be placed on your property. And that very first lien is the mortgage lien. And here's why. If there were several people that own property, all of the owners would have to be present before a mortgage lien can be signed, right? Well, the fact that the alleged lender accepted your signature on the mortgage lien proves that you owned it already, or someone else would have had to sign. I smell stink. The state is the foreclosing party. And the state, once your property deed is registered, it's reclassified for the sole purpose of illegal property tax. If you're facing a property tax foreclosure, a tax lien foreclosure, this is the way you need to fight it. A lot of people think that I need to be fighting the tax lien. No. school, you need to be fighting the foreclosure the same way I teach you how to do it right here. My 42 USC 1983 Civil Rights Lawsuit Packet is the bomb. And if you want the best of the best, you need to enroll in my online course. And I'll leave a link to the online course in the comment section down below. If you guys have any questions, contact me. I will see you guys in the next video. Oh, don't forget, please. But that's the deal. So I appreciate your privilege of sharing your time, and I will see you guys in the next video.